Hello, everybody, and welcome back for another Marathon of Misery episode. This time, we are playing a little tiny ditty on the GameCube, which you may have seen before from other YouTubers, but this is a GameCube game, and I'm actually using a GameCube controller. So there you go. And I do own this game, so this is basically as legitimate as it gets. So anyway, I'm going to unpause it. I'm going to definitely unpause it. Boom. And as you can see, it is Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg. Also, it's really loud. There you go.
Newt, newt!
Newt, newt. Anyway. So there you go. Oh, we're going to create a game file. There you go. I don't know if it just auto-boots in the game. Okay, so there you go. So you got story mode, battle mode, and options. We're gonna change some options. Honestly, I want surround sound, and I want no rumble. I want no fucking rumble. So there you go. Anyway, I guess once we click story mode, it's just gonna automatically get the story, so there you go. Anyway, I'm gonna start up the timer in 3, 2, 1, kerbam! Timer is active. So you see this tree and this shell and a bunch of chickens. Oh my god, birds! Whatever will we do about the birds? Of course, be late for something. That's of course what you would do. Well, I got a haircut. That's what I went and did. Wow, what a watch. Hey. You're a bitch face, boy. Anyway, then they see one of the wounded chickens. I was in the war! I was in Korea! Fuck you, Raven! Yay! The almighty stick of doom. Or the stick of truth, actually. Billy Hatcher is secretly a South Park fan. And then that chicken warps them all to the chicken realm. And it is at that point that you are forever trapped in the realms of the chicken. Submit or die. Alright, save Elder Chicken. Save Chicken Elder Oma Oma. This is a 3D platformer. And they go, Billy Hatcher, so glad you made it. I am Meanie Funy, God of the Chickens. I watch over Morningland, the world of chickens. I've summoned you here for a very special reason. Morningland has been taken over by the crows and has not seen the light of day since. If we let the darkness spread, not only Morningland, but your world will never again see the light of day. We cannot let that happen. Yeah, because that's basically the apocalypse. When you saved that chick from being captured by the crows, I sensed a deep courage welling from within you. With that courage, you must bring the morning back to our world. Here in the Forest Village, there exists a legendary chicken suit. This suit is said to have the power to protect its wearer from the perils of Morningland. Billy, you must find this legendary chicken suit and use its powers to bring morning back to Morningland. So we're just bringing the daylight back to this fucking world. That's it. There you go. We're not allowed to make things are not allowed to be cold anymore. Why do we need to save everything? Because it's cold. Anyway, where the fuck do you go? You have this tree trunk, and then you see this egg. Check out what happens when you go near the egg. Wow! Billy, this legendary chicken suit will give you power over all eggs. With the suit's power, you'll be able to use eggs to defeat crows. Okay, I'm gonna skip the dialogue. Okay. Oh my, look at this guy. Would you believe the same company that... Yeah, you wanna know who developed this game? Sonic Team. Fucking ass, same assholes who had made Sonic Adventure. Made this. So basically you just crush stuff with your egg. Actually. So. After a while, you'll notice something. The controls in this game are straight ass. They're ass. I don't know why you would develop a game to be so horrible in the control department. But I shall destroy everything with the power. I shall destroy everything with the power of egg. Or not. Okay. Apparently not. It's time to go get another egg. I'm gonna be able to hatch that one. Cypher, powers of fire and passion. So yeah, here's an animal friend. Wait. Hope that egg respawns. Whatever shall I do about this thing? Use a bounce jump. I use my horrific fire rhino monster to kill you all. Mostly because it's better than actually trying to use the egg to attack me. God, the number one issue with this game are the controls. They're just ass. What? I just one-shot this guy. Oh, I got a cat. Well done, Billy. This is the egg that Elder was sealed in. You're already in. To break the seal, you must hatch the egg, feed the egg until it can't get any bigger than using an arc. Okay. So they don't even tell you how to do the rooster call until you get to the Elder egg. Which, that's not cool. No, because what if you wanted to not use the gacha? A, to kill stuff. Because in this game, it's probably 10 times better to not try to kill things with A. I'd rather to use something else. Do I have to hit the back thing? Yes. Somehow you can feed the egg. Oh, there you go. Give me that. Hello. Nope. There. What? So this game is like Okami before Okami. If that makes any sense. Thank you for seeing me. I'm Oma Oma, one of the chicken empaths who caused the morning and runs the forest village. I was taken by surprise and was catched by the crows, and blah blah blah. This is an emblem of courage. So, emblems of courage are basically your power stars. Collect it.
Good morning!
Good morning! Good morning. Billy Hatcher was secretly planned to be put in Tekken 7. Wow, I got a D rank for not dying. For doing everything basically perfect. Fuck you. Blab! So basically, you have to get 70,000 goddamn fucking courage emblems. They're basically just power stars. Like, this game is basically Mario without Mario 64 without the goddamn overworld.
Let's go!
Billy, you must pin me out. You must destroy Era Gecko because, of course, you would.
Yeah.
These rail things. Do I not like these rail things? They're slow and boring and glitchy. Like, here's the thing that they don't tell you about this game. It is glitchy as fuck. Because I think they didn't properly think out the physics engine very well. So what ends up happening is that a lot of the times you're gonna lose your egg for stupid reasons. Like, right fucking there. It just, ugh. Could have gotten a new power and beaten this guy very easily. Can I BLJ up this thing? Talking about Billy's fucking worthless on it. I love how I just threw the egg and I didn't even care. Okay, look at that. Look at this egg man. Basically, eggs of different colors give you different powers. I like the sound of that. Whatever, I'm surprised you can feed an egg anything. Water boy. Give me my water boy. flip it. Powers of water and life.
Yatta!
So now we need to grab a regular egg. Even get my buddy? I don't get Mr. Pengu? Do I not get Pengu? Gecko guy. Oh no! Find the egg to make it for me. I'll just vomit all over this grass and dunk yourself right into it. My god, what the fuck? You signal beam me and shit? Why signal beam? There, he died. No, I got hit with an egg too many times. Bullshit. And I got my chicken star.
Good morning.
Shut up, Billy. Oh, I got a B rank. Okay. Alright, whatever. We have restored the green portal. We must ask the seven sages about it. Pirate's Island? Why would you want to restore power to a pirate island? That's really dumb! Why? There's also this gallery you can check out, but why you would want to subject yourself to that torture beyond me. Save Chicken Elder, hurry, hurry. I think it's a fish pun, but I'm not sure. Is this gonna be a pirate captain chicken?
Let's go!
Shh. Yep, I know. Same mission as before. Just letting you know, those situations, basically are kill or be killed. I'm gonna take this egg. Because it lets us use new and bloody powers. Oh my god, it's a devil monkey! Reki has the power of lightning.
Yatta!
Let's electrocute these fools.
Ah!
Wow. Excellent work. I knew it was a pirate! Thank you for helping me. I am Yuri Yuri, one of the six elders whose voice makes the sun rise. One of the coral bosses named Captain Glur cut me off guard. Before I could fight back, he captured me and he turned me into a golden egg. And now I gotta do a series of convoluted platforming just to get that. Aren't you glad? Replaces your cotton's comb with a superpower. In this case, fire! There you go. Hey, me and my demented monkey creature are able to celebrate.
Good morning!
He's just chilling out like, hey, you know what? I wanna appease the spotlight, you fucking dick. Wow, I got an S rank. Holy shit. I did everything right. And they don't even give you a bonus for it. It's just like, yeah, good rank. Stupid cat. Hurry to the pirate ship.
Let's go!
Alright, I know, I gotta fight Captain Blur. I know. You throw yourself in a puddle of water and die. Isn't that funny? I think it's funny. Don't you think it's funny? Ha 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 ha! Yeah, just kill the unsuspecting player who doesn't even know this freaking cannon works. That'll set him straight. Oh god, what the fuck? Stop it. Sorry, monkey creature, I'm gonna have to disown you. Ow. Nice creature. There we go. It's Richie. Powers of ice and illusions.
Ooh, get you!
Sorry, monkey creature. I hope you have a nice, powerful life in hell. I can glitch the fruit to the point where we can collect it. Game design of champions right there. The dark gate is on the other side of Skull Cavern. Oh, I got it. Cool. I'm glad I'm not committing suicide with these damn cans. Alright, what's in this egg? Goobada-goo-goo! Oh boy, I found a chameleon. It's a bomb. Snake! Yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah, forget it! I don't even want deal with the snake right now. What? Okay. Yeah, it's Billy Hatcher. I'm not gonna ask any questions. Alright, let's see if I was true in my assessment of this being a bomb. I think I was correct in my assessment. Alright, I'm just gonna grab your own sister, Richie. And we are going to go on some adventures. Onward to adventure, weird ice seal thing. Myself on the rail. The reason I didn't upgrade the egg any is because what the No, Richie, my friend! My weird, gross, disgusting seal friend, no! Talk to Mr. Pirate Guy? No, we're gonna get the same stupid pyramid guy I tried. We let Princess Rudo into our lives. Oh boy, and Saria. Don't ever forget about Saria. Every 100 years, Doc Raven, the King of the Crows, is reborn.
Then you're fucked!
Oh no, Dino Mountain. I hate Dino Mountain. It's a fire level, and it's a fire level ass. I mean, Pirate's Island was supposed to be a water level, but guess what? You touch water and you die. So, I mean, whatever. Save Chicken Elder Ura Ura. And I feel like most of my time is going to be spent either here or in the stupid clown world. I don't know. See, this is what happens when you're trying to complete this game. Well, not complete it, just beat it. If you're trying to beat this game, then it's really short. Like, you can probably beat it. Okay, that was probably a dolphin glitch. Okay. So yeah, you can probably beat this game in a couple of hours. You know? Chicken didn't deserve it, man. Oh, okay. Yeah. I laid my hands on the egg. I don't know what I'm talking about. Just to tell you how bullshit this game is. You must win games. You must engage in harsh combat with the Chicken Elder! Yeah. These chickens are not very peaceful. Yeah. You have to essentially use their gods as weapons! That's not stupid at all. I want to make a religious joke, but you know what? I'm not going to, because I have more sensibility than that. Yep, and I lost. And then Billy gets grumpy, and then you lose a life, and you gotta start the entire thing all, and you gotta start the entire grind all over again. I mean, at least it's easy. Basically, you're trying to make all this horrible grinding go fast. And which is why I let both big drop in the thing. Note to self. Big enemy over here. Son of a bitch! Auto targets you! Fuck! The worst part is that these missions are super tedious. They're so tedious. It's just grinding fucking hard. And you have to arduously squish the fruit. Because apparently you're supposed to suck all the fucking fruit juice out of the damn thing. What?! Oh my god! Oh my god. These are the hardest levels in the game? No, confirm. Hardest levels. Because you make one mistake. One mistake. At least in the other fucking levels, you have a health bar. Against a boss, it's like, oh, okay, you know what? I have a health bar. It's fine. Here you go. I already did it. You took me 3 lives for no reason. Honestly, this place looked better than me.
Thank you, baby. I'm Ula Ula. I was captured by the Topo. The enemy's name is Doppel. Must be Doppel.
Alright, so I'm assuming that it was supposed to happen later, but because that one dinosaur wanted to spawn here, it made everything easy. So now I don't have to worry about suiciding, basically. See what I mean about using your gods as a weapon? Don't do that! It's really, really weird. I just sent you back to it. Oh! Michelangelo. The attack is unavoidable. You can't beat this guy. He's unbeatable. It's ridiculous. Left, but I want to rage quit right now. I want to rage quit right now. That death was insulting. Why, after all that, would you force me to go to the platform? Dinosaur guys are actually easier than the stupid armadillo units. Yeah. Oh, there's a Discord notification. I wanna look at it so bad. I wanna look at it so bad. D rank, because I died 700 times. Alright, whatever. Defeat the 3 bone dragons. I think this is the mission I got stuck at. One of the missions I got stuck at as a kid. Oh my god. What? Why are they frozen in place? The Dark Dealings is growing by 3 bone dragons. They seriously try to pad this level. Okay, so I've gotta go find Richie. I've gotta go find Mr. Richie. Glad the camera sucks so bad. Glad the camera sucks so bad. Fuck. Oh my god! Camera! If this game actually had a respectable camera, it would have shown me where that frickin' asshole went. And I would have been able to kill him. But because the stupid camera wanted to knock my attention away from the frickin' dinosaur guy, it automatically means that I have to lose the frickin' egg and do it again. Fuck you, game. There, I killed somebody with him. So now I have to go where the bone dragons are. Bone dragons. Oh no, I remember. Oh, and you have to re-get Richie again. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, we're spending the rest of the time in this episode. Yeah, this game will take about 2 to 3 hours. Okay. And then that's not even factoring in if you want to do 100%. If you wanted to 100% this game, you'd be at this for days, months, years. But this game sucks so bad. This game makes me frustrated. Like, this game actually annoys me. Just, you try to do what you want in this game. You fail miserably. And it makes you mad. Trust me, I've played this game all the way up to the final boss before. And no solitary moment in this game have I, from when I hit start to the first time when I was a little kid to even at this very moment right now, and even up to the final boss, I've had no enjoyment with this game. No enjoyment. Because this game just frustrates me to hell. I wish we just grab these things. But you know what? They put both of these things over a pool of fucking lava. And then you just die! You just die over and over and over because the game mandates you that you die! God! Why? Why do you have to- Why does this game force you to be in scenarios where you have to kill yourself? That's super stupid. Just, I'm so frustrated with this fucking game. I hate having to wait this stupid thing over and over. Have the animal buddy survive yet. Just so you don't have to keep freaking hatching it over and over. Because I'm starting to get really sick and tired of this animation. Seeing the same things over and over. No progression. I hate that. Ugh. Butterfly egg for luck. Certainly is gonna do a hell of a lot more than fucking Richie can. Why? That stupid thing goes on forever! That stupid fire geyser would not stop spinning fire, and I tried to stop at the very last second. And it was just like, no, and then you fucking threw my egg off the fucking edge. Of course I throw my egg off the edge. When would I ever not throw my egg off the fucking edge? Christ did not want this. Let's see if Richie can stop the fire. No, he doesn't stop the fire. So you just have to stare at it for 5 hours until it stops. Okay. I'm gonna stop playing. I'm gonna have a heart attack, I swear to God. I'm so frustrated right now. Literally, I can't take another second in the game. That level is so frustrating, you can't even, like, the first five seconds of that level are super annoying. And the game only continues to get more and more annoying from there. So I can't do it. I give up. I can't even do the full hour. I'm gonna throw in the towel. I have to throw in the towel. Fuck this game. Screw it in its everlasting booty hole. I can't do it. This last 2 minutes and a half, I will fucking blow up a skyscraper flying this. So that's it. I'm done. Screw it. Screw that level. Screw that level. If you want me to continue playing this game, I'll live stream it, trying to beat it. But for this episode, I'm done. I completely give up. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.